It's been 6 years.
Yeah, man.
What is different from this particular show?
The stage is different. The crowd is different. The energy is different. I'm super grateful. This year, I almost didn't do it. But when God is working, we have to listen. The music that I do is from divine. The talent is from above. This is the biggest outdoor event, and this is the biggest assignment to the world. This is the biggest. Big ups to BTL, big ups to Brandon Music Group, big ups to Beam Nation. I love you so much. Thank you, Joy News Brand, for making this a success. Now, let's go to Tamale and shut it down.
Yeah, hey, and I read you. Rate it for me. Yeah, it's
10 over 10. 10 over 10. 10 over 10.
Thank you. God bless you, Stoneboy. And,
God bless you. Love you. Love
I wanted to say more, but.
I know, right? Love you.
Do you have more to say? The reunion with Shatawale. Are you guys planning a
yes.
Song together?
Yes, yes.
And the presidency thing?
Yeah, and the thing is, now we have created a unity set. So, depending on the show and their logistics, if they can afford their unity set, two of us can perform for the nation because they want us to come together as one. This is the time for us to build our nation. No more fight. We have to unite in our differences and work together.
Are you planning on uniting Shatawale and Sarkodie? You know, there's something going on between them.
I know. One step at a time.